done with the camp. I plan to take a break, then head east to check on the ancient steelies. I remember that a few of the ruins were only half excavated. There may be a chance to find some new written records. What about you?
I'm going to the deeps. Atreus has been away for a long time. The deeps have become unapproachable due to Marvel's blockade. Now that we're finally able to get back down, I want to find his research records. The power of the Titan. Infinite energy.
Don't forget how many people sacrificed themselves to suppress the Titan. Don't get too excited and put yourself in danger.
I'm looking forward to what I may find. If I can unlock the mystery of the Titan, maybe we'll be able to fix the Nexus problem as well.
I'll return to the surface to meet Minerva after copying the records on the steelies. Take care of yourself.
When will you come back?
I'm not sure. The Trinity Knight will come in a year. I'll be back at least a month before then.
See you then. Good luck.
Best of luck to you too.
Someone was here not long ago. I should investigate. Although I don't understand the details, Tanrius and his wife seem to be looking for something. They intended to explore the deeper parts of the Glittering Deeps to find the purest starite energy. Maybe that energy is nearby.
Thank you.
I never expected that glimmer could be used to make a rubbing. Looks like it'll take more to restore it than just turning on the switch.
Thank you.